I think that a great problem might be that to reconnect or to connect those last billion people, we might need more than just internet cables. We might need electricity, we might need education, we might need much more infrastructure, basic human infrastructure than just, you know, regular internet technical stuff.